The other day I got an email, almost didn't read it, but something caught my eye right before I could delete it. It was bold and underlined, "Please read," was the title, followed by "Take you on my idol." It said, and I quote, "My name is Nikki and I used to be a dancer, until the doctor diagnosed me with cancer." So I said goodbye to all the hair on my head and hello to my hospital bed. Yeah, see, I was just a normal girl. It happened so fast, there were so many days.